Today I am getting baptized. I'm rededicating my life to Christ. First time when I